Mr. Foreign Minister, are you concerned about North Korea?
Thank you.